St. John's Church in the village of Slights, Northern Yorkshire.
We are in the village of Slights, St. John's Church, heading to Whitby, which is Dracula's Abbey. And Tom graciously allowed me to stop and see this bad boy. Look at that, people. Ugh. We parked over there. Here we got this, but then these are in the front, all overgrown. Wow. Now this is inspiration here, people. Oh my goodness. And be careful if people are buried in the ground, just in slabs. Digging that. I suspect these trees were not here when these people were buried. It is a very cloudy, cold day. Perfect for graveyard hunting. This bad boy goes on forever. Right on the main drag. Craftsmanship. Age. And of course, the church is open. Light switch around the corner. All these fancy little locks you guys got. Some construction. Wooden ceiling. And then stained glass up front. Oak pews. Look at the sanctuary. This one is new, according to our standards, 1895.
Not like the ones we hit before were in the 12 and 1300s, but still fantastic. And that's not faux, people. That is solid. Oh, most likely hand done. Is everything around here?
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.